sounds very cheesy, not quite quiet.
Oh, yeah, that broke off, so you set it up there. Don't,
if
you want to glue it all.
Okay, I'm like, did I just break it? No. You're like, oh, you bought it now. I'm going to be buying a lot more stuff. How y'all doing?
Good, how
you doing? Good.
Wind never blows your way yet, huh?
No, not yet. It's pretty windy out there.
It is.
Yeah, you guys were having it yesterday too, weren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't get a chance
I
to get out.
A lot of stuff yesterday.
Did you?
Don't make deals if you pick out lots of stuff. The more you pick out, the cheaper stuff gets.
I like that.
So I think all these are women's.
Okay.
You know somebody that'll wear some?
Oh, yeah.
Make you a good deal. I might make you deal on all of it if you buy it all.
I like that. I like deals. Let's go ahead and start setting stuff down.
Okay. It's brand new, still in the box. Never been used.
Six-piece warning.
A couple line travel cups, set. Line opener, and fork, and a little bag to carry it all. Got the whole 9 yards.
This is a dehydrator.
Yeah, I've got one.
Have you?
Yeah.
You need two or three though.
Yeah, well, I seasoned up and everything. Then
the more of them you have, the quicker you get it cooked.
You know if there's any other garage sales going on today?
I'm not for sure if there is or not.
Yesterday, it derailed consolidated, but I don't know whether they're having it today or not.
Okay, so I got two shirts, the bowl, this. What kind of deal can you make on this?
How about $6?
That'll work.
Right.
We had a lot of stuff yesterday.
There you go. Thank you very much.
Sure you don't need a dehydrator?
No, I don't need a dehydrator. Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Morning. How much are your plush animals?
50 cents each.
Okay.
Now, there's a garage sale at the end of the street. You been down there? Mm-hmm. Okay. You'll see my mom down there. And then you'll know who I am.
Who are you?
Herschel Ewing's daughter.
Oh!
Amanda? Yeah? Candles and stuff.
Yeah, I've got some. I'm not sure if I need any more.
Oh, sure you do. Especially for the right price.
Oh. I'll go ahead and get these.
If y'all like the price? We can make.
I was going to say, you got 5 on this. Would you do 3 on this?
Yeah, I'll take 3.
Okay. Let me take some of the stuff over there right now.
Yep, you can bring them right over here and sit down.
All right. Now, where is that other sale you were just telling them?
Right at the end of the street.
Right at the end of the street?
Yep.
Okay. You keep looking.
Yeah, we should have 50 cents for her.
Is this for like a tea light candle? Is that what this is?
You probably could.
Yeah.
That's what I would put in it. Or maybe, would this one go in the back of it?
Yeah, it looks like one might go there and...
There you go.
I guess maybe you could put one up there.
I would put whatever your heart wants it to be.
What do you have on this? I didn't see a price.
$2.
$2. We sold the smaller ones for $1, so...
It's got something broken off right here, darn it.
Does it?
Yeah.
Okay, then $1.
Then $1? I was tempted.
50 cents. She's trying to get rid of stuff.
I could tell.
Big stuffed animals?
No, I've seen those.
I'd sell them to you for $1.
Well, I might have to go look at them then.
Yes, you do. Say
okay, and then on the back,
I can't see it.
It says hell no.
I love it.
Let me think about that.
What's it say on that one?
It says $2.
Okay, $1.
Okay. Boy, you just keep twisting my arm.
I want this stuff gone.
I'm trying to get rid of it all. Jeffrey is calling. What do you want? Tell him I'm broken. $1 billion, no money. We always forget that.
You said $1?
$1 billion.
For all of them? Or... All right, I'll take those. And I'll go ahead and take this.
Mr. Jeffrey Star needs to talk to you.
Okay, what do you got me at?
I have you at 3, let's see, 3, 4... $5.50.
Okay.
Is that down far?
There you go. Go ahead and keep the change.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Then I'll be hauling quarters around.
Okay. You might want to hold the bottom of that.
Okay. Thank you again.
Thank you. You have a great day, and I love your shirt.
Thanks.
On top of the washing machine is my little Chester guy.
$5.
I'll take two. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Get rid of it. Never been used.
Oh, you already got that?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry about that.
Are you done?
I am done, Mom.
That's only string in my life.
$1.
What's out there on the plaque?
How much you want on your bobbleheads?
Mom, bobbleheads.
The soccer bobbleheads?
Come this way. $2 a piece.
$2 a piece? Okay.
Go that way. Nope, not that way.
I'm squishing every one of the glasses.
He won't bite. He's old. He can't even see you.
Pretty good. I've done that. I had a little off-field growth. I think my back and growth was pretty good. They did a real, they put cement in my back. And I'm taking the shot, the 6 month shot for the bones. Mm-hmm. And shoulder to hell down.
How much you want on the dog groomer thing?
Five,
okay.
Never been used.
How much on the Twister game?
Dollar.
Dollar? Okay, I'll go ahead and grab that right. Go ahead and just set it aside right now.
I will. I'll start you a pile here.
Oh, boy.
What do you want on these?
The whole box? It's a dollar on all of them.
Okay.
I think there's another box. That's got the same. One's got, I think, the same.
Okay.
The dollar box.
Yeah. Okay.
Really, you are good at counting. Good job.
Good job, sister.
But you know, in math, they're learning sorting.
What does this go to?
Like a shampoo or a cleaner or something. There's all sorts of stuff in there for it, but it doesn't go to mine. So,
do you know what kind it was?
No, I sure don't.
Mom.
It might say on this gray thing. Does it say shampoo?
Well, yeah, that might say.
Here we
something.
Go.
I'm so good. I know what 10 plus 10 is.
I know. What is it?
1.
You're good. Good
job. I hope you got my teacher's rules.
Are you interested in those dog shears?
Can you come down to 3 on them?
Sure.
Okay, I can do 3 on them.
How much you come down on them brand?
I don't know. I'd have to call my husband.
What do you want for this?
Oh, $1.
Okay.
Yeah.
Seeing how I got all the cleaner for it.
Thank you very much.
3 on that.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that broke off, so you set it up there. Don't know if you
want to
glue it all.
Okay, I'm like... Did I just break it?
Nope.
You're like, oh, you bought it now.
That would be a good idea.
But
yeah.
If I think they broke it, they can buy it.
I was already
How much you want for this?
Mom,
what is it?
It's a digital to, looks like digital converter to analog.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
How much?
Make an offer.
I'll give you a dollar. I'm going to be buying a lot more stuff.
That one's actually pretty cool because it works as a night light. The corners there.
Oh, right here?
Uh-huh. Both of those light up.
You can oh, cool. Okay.
My kids are out of Hello Kitty now, though.
Yes, yeah, I've got a granddaughter. Well, actually, I got two granddaughters, but one's still kind of really just starting to walk, so. I'll take that. I'll even take it for two. You got two on it.
Okay.
I've got a two little drinking glasses.
What do you want for these?
A quarter for the two.
I'll take that. What do you want for these?
Okay, I'm going to take
a dollar for all four of them.
Man, you're just making it so hard.
I could
have twisted my arm at that to it.
Pack anything up. I want it gone.
Now, mine did not flash, but...
I don't need these, but my son, my oldest son, he is big in soccer.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and he basically loves Wizards. I'm just...
My oldest daughter worked for the Wizards.
Really?
Back when they were the Wizards?
Uh-huh.
Back when they were the Wizards?
Yeah, now they're... Are they the Wiz?
No,
or what
no,
did they change them to now?
No, Sporting KC.
Yeah, Sporting KC.
That's it. Yeah, my son would know.
Yeah. Actually, took a dollar a piece. We went to a Christmas
a dollar
party
a piece? Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. Okay.
We went to a Christmas party at the Wizards, and Tony Yola was Santa.
And what?
He was Santa, the soccer player on the other statue.
Oh, really?
He was Santa one year. Do you remember that?
Okay. I think my son will love these.
Yeah, she worked for the Wizards, but she worked in the same office as the chief staff did.
Okay.
So her and Wolfie sat cattywampus from each other. So we got to know Dan pretty well.
I'm playing with these.
Okay. He's an awesome guy.
He did.
Okay. We even got a few perks once in a while to go to the Chiefs game.
Are these the old things that used to go in the milk bottles when they delivered the milk?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Oh, heck. That's neat. Throw those in.
And there's some milk bottles down there below.
Yeah, I've seen those. I was contemplating on those.
They sold their house after 40 years, so all of this stuff didn't make the cut.
Yeah, I remember when I was a kid, they used to deliver the milk in the bottles and they put it on your doorstep.
You're not that old.
I'm 53. Mm-hmm. What do you want for this?
Make me an offer.
Oh, man. Do I really want it? Let me think about it. Because I know you'd make me a deal I couldn't refuse. But the question is, do I need it?
That's the thing is, make us a deal.
Yeah. I'm afraid to. You know what this was for? It looks like some kind of like mold for something.
It is. It's a Pampers Chef. You could use it as a hot plate, you know, trivet, or you can put something in it and bake it, like cookies or what have you. Excuse me.
What do you want for it?
Oh, fish fence.
Oh, gosh, dang it. Throw it on there.
$14.25 is your total so far.
Okay.
Good.
How much?
Oh, that's an antique.
Oh, the price just went up.
No, take $1.
$1, okay. I'll think about that one. Oh. Man, I just gotta stop.
Silly.
Okay. I gotta stop. Okay, so you said
$15.25.
Okay. Just give me $4 back and you keep the. I don't need quarters.
Alright.
You made such great deals, so.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
And good luck with your sale.
Thank you.
I'm just right there. So I'll just make a couple trips here.